Hi friends, this next video is about my trip to Global Village last March 2022, just before it closed for the summer. So Global Village will be opening once again at the end of the year when we will be having our winter months. I spent almost 45 minutes only inside this Global Village and I just wanted to show you how it looks. So I was not able to go inside the pavilions to check the things that they are selling. But I think it's mostly from the countries represented by each pavilion. So please stay with me as I show you the things that I saw inside Global Village. Thank you. So I hope you liked our video for today. If you liked our video, please like, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that notification bell so that you will be updated whenever I will have a new upload. So until my next video, this has been Lorraine reminding you that God loves you. Bye-bye!